DDS-CAT 14 provides new features for calculating valves that balance circulation circuits in potable water systems. Besides presenting how much pressure a valve has to provide, DDS-CAT 14 now calculates the exact settings for each of the balancing valves in the system. Additional details such as pressure loss per valve and wear segment are now directly visible in the calculation dialog. DDS-CAT 14 ensures that the total pressure is balanced across the complete system. On top of that, DDS-CAT 14 offers new balancing valves with different adjustment types. If the valve syntax is based on a minimum and maximum KV range, the adjustment values are displayed by temperature regulation. On the other hand, if it's based on temperature and KV value, the adjustment settings are displayed by pressure regulation. All these additional calculation results can be automatically presented in your model and plots using the parttext function. Moreover, the available report templates provide a dedicated section in which all details related to the balancing valves are documented.